The most common mistakes that I see when clients file bankruptcy is they don't seek proper advice from a professional. And when you file bankruptcy protection, you run the possibility of losing non-exempt assets or not getting the protection that you sought bankruptcy protection for. So I would be very cautious before I filed bankruptcy pro se, I would seek the professional advice of a bankruptcy attorney.